You know what happens when I commit sin? It breaks God's heart and it breaks mine. God is not angry and going to get me. He is delighted in me, not because of my performance, but because of who I am in Christ. He took all my junk to the cross and he nailed it there.